अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड. दिस इज पाकिस्तान स्टडीज सेशन एंड दिस इज़ फॉर क्लास लोअर सेकेंडरी 3. एंड इन टुडेज सेशन स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव स्टार्टेड लेसन नंबर 5 फ्रॉम आवर हिस्ट्री बुक एंड दैट इज़ अबाउट लैंग्वेजेस ऑफ पाकिस्तान. सो हियर यू कैन सी दैट आई हैव शोन यू स्लाइड टुडे अबाउट पाकिस्तान्स लैंग्वेज. Urdu is our national language, and in today's class we have discussed more about Urdu language, that what was the reason of Urdu for choosing as a national language, how does it originate from, and what are the basic concepts of Urdu. So in today's session we have discussed more about Urdu language and less about regional languages. Furthermore, we have discussed that who were the poets of Urdu language and who were the main writers of the Urdu language, how did the literature rose and what were the reason behind this, and how did Pakistan struggle to just make this Urdu as a national language, what was the reason behind that. Then who were the leading poets of this 18th century, then who was the first person who translated Quran into Urdu. So this was all for today's class Alice 3. And this topic is connectively present on page number 41 and 42 in your history book. Jazakallah khair. Take care. Allah Hafiz.